Okay, so I have started recording. I think I've got the optimal settings for graphics here. I'll show you what I got. Okay, so let's go ahead and play. So I'm going to try to be playing with the control pad here. If it doesn't work, we'll see what happens. So that appears to work.
This is an infiltration mission. You've got to stay out of sight. Before you go any further, use your binoculars to recon the area.
So your suppressor is worn out. That gun will be as loud as any other now. If you have to shoot, be careful.
CP, this is Delta 4. We're hearing gunfire. Unknown location. Over.
This is CP. Understood. Locate threat immediately and eliminate as necessary.
Keep low. You can check the controls on the pause screen. This is the transmission we intercepted. Chico's call for help.
Snake, it's Chico. I need your help. Cypher's holding me on a U.S. military base in Cuba. Classic's here too. We're at the precinct area on the coast. There are some cages to the east of a big building.
CP, this is Delta 4.
East and old grassy facility. That's where we are. Help me, Snake.
Understood.
Your lives are in your hands. Get Chico and Paz out of there.
CP, this is Delta 4.
You can use your iDroid to check all sorts of operational data. The map, objectives, the target's locations. It'll help a lot if you let it. I've sent VIs of the targets to your iDroid. Take a good look. Visual information.
CP, this is Zulu 7. We've got unidentified gunfire. Location unknown. Over. This is CP. Understood. All units, we may have intruders.
Now head east to the old prison area. You can bring up the target's location on your iDroid.
Thank you. boss!
Well, that was good, but we are done.